That's a big one. Don't know where that came from today. It's mostly under control. My braking resistance is still quite big enough to stop it tripping. Still waiting on my parts from China. Long time. Anyway, it's performing well. Hopefully it doesn't burn out by the end of the day.